Hi everyone, so this video you just clicked on is going to be stretched out for a couple of days long, okay? Today is, right now, is March 29th, and this coming up weekend is my first anniversary. For those who didn't know, yeah, I got married a year ago on April 1st. And so what we have planned is to have people get together on Friday at a local Peter Piper place, then go to Tucson, and while we're in Tucson, we're going to go see a show at Gaslight Theater, which I'll tell you right now, I won't be able to show you any of the show that's playing, okay? They have, like, no cameras allowed type of thing during the show, you know, flash photography and all this other stuff. And then Sunday evening, my folks are taking us to help celebrate our first anniversary at this local place, Z something. But yeah, for today, all I'll say is that I had the person who did our cake and all our cupcakes, Lori, I believe her name is, at Baker's Floor. Yeah, Baker's Floor. She texted me saying, "Hey, I just want to make sure I get the right cake again, because, yeah, last year on your wedding kind of messed up a little bit." And if you've seen the pictures, the cake color was supposed to be green, but it turned blue. But you know what? Honestly, the person who actually did it wasn't Lori herself. I don't know who actually did it, but nonetheless, whoever did it, I'm fine. I'm kind of disappointed, but you know what? That's like one of the smallest things ever. That's like, I'm not going to go Bridezilla on people, especially this company who, yeah, an individual made a mistake. It was on a mistake. It was a whole thing of, like, yeah, in the description, it's like, yeah, we want to do this picture, or design on from this picture, but instead of blue, make it, like, green, neon green, and all this other stuff. Well, something happened in the mix-up to where it was just what it was on the picture color. I'm like, okay. People make mistakes. I made mistakes similar to that at, like, good 100 different times, okay? People make mistakes. I'm fine. And it being a year later, I'm like, it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny on the day of the wedding. I'm like, oh, man. It's okay. It's okay. Anyways, yeah, on Friday, I'm going to be picking up, but I have to go on to the military base because that's where they're located. So on base and everything. So that's going to be interesting. Oh, yeah. Okay, enjoy the rest of the video, everyone. Sorry for my hair. It is windy. I believe you can hear it right now. But it's been windy since last night. And today is March 31st, 2017, when I'm recording this. And it has been 1 year since I've officially been, like, I kill it, okay? Anyways, okay, it is very windy. I have a bunch of things planned today. Got in a few hours, I get to go get the cake, anniversary cake, and then we also got to get, go to Peter Piper, and all the, have parties, and all this other stuff. But I have packages I want to open, and more than likely, they are, sorry about that accent, turn off. More likely they are going to be these three. Hopefully it's all three of these. Anyways, saw the packages. Here they are. I saw this and I was like, huh, almost like open, but you could tell right here that it's not really open too well. Anyways, and then I got another envelope like this. Everything, but yeah, okay, let me set the camera down. Okay, it might be kind of lopsided a little bit, but that's going to be temporarily. Scissors. I haven't really done an unboxing before, but doesn't hurt anyone or anything to do so. I'm hoping with a new camera and everything, get better quality, do more live shows on YouNow. So if you happen to have a YouNow, my username is Sarah Kane, Chuckles Pig. Okay. I tend to do, when I go on and go live myself, I tend to do live reactions, more of YouTube shows or videos. So if you have any ideas of what you would like to have me do live reaction to, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. Okay, here is the mic. That's the mic I ordered. Okay. I'm hoping this does very well on it. Okay. It's chatting over QQ, which I don't know. MSN, Skype, and singing. Okay. This is going to be fun. It has a red cover for it to go over here. So, hopefully that works. Okay. This is my Slytherin banner that I showed you guys. Go Team Slytherin! Which house are you guys in? Okay, and then there's the camera with the LED light. Okay. Exactly what I wanted. See? It's not food or anything. It's a camera, Kiri. It's a camera. It's kind of heavy. So, excited for that to do more videos, do more live chats and everything. Okay. And if you have a YouNow, please leave me a link. There's a mystery shopper thing. Okay. Oh, God. It's one of those things where I see the payout. Oh, God. It's a mystery shopper thing. Now, do I have to... Okay, this... Just scanning over this... It doesn't look like... Wait. Yeah, it looks like another scam. Have any of you guys got this mystery shopper thing before, to where they send you so much money and you have it, it's yours, but also later on in the thing, like halfway down here, says, oh, you can have it, but also go to these places and get a to any MoneyGram store closest to you and send this much money to this person at this location, and then send so much money from this person to this person at this location, you know. Yeah, I had one before, which was almost as much as this and everything. It's basically one of those things to where it's kind of like those emails a little bit of like, give me your banking info and we'll deposit blah 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 amount to your account, and we will deposit that much money, and they end up turning around that they are taking money from your bank account and everything. But I will read that in detail later, and yeah, $2,950.35. Okay. Oh, see you later today. I gotta figure shit out. Bye. Okay, you see the thing's on. I'm trying Google, like, Google Plus, and it's blurry. I need help. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so I pretty much figured out how I could do it. Right there in the middle of it, with the cameras, is you adjust it or so, and it gets... It's freaking huge, man! Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so, took me a little bit longer than I expected to when I to get here on four. And like 20 minutes, you know, but still, like, I had to fill out paperwork and everything. And what's cool about it is that I can, since I am a local, I get to have this pass, it being a day, I actually have a year since I'm a local person. I hope I'm going the right way. I am not. Okay, sorry for all the movement of the camera, you guys. But, yeah. Do not drive on a military base and record yourself. You could get arrested. Like me. But, it's only temporary. I just wanted to let you guys know that. I'm actually on the way to get the wedding anniversary cake. And what sucks is that about this getting there is all the roads and the zigzagging and everything, and sometimes very confusing. But yeah, that's that for now.
Taking secret pictures?
Yes.
Yeah, you guys surprised
me. There was too much people. I was like, okay, I hate everyone. I hate everyone. Think of death. Think of everyone blowing up on that side.
So it's officially 1 year anniversary for Chris and I today. And I just was walking the dog, and the person who made our cakes, our cake and cupcakes for our wedding last year, just showed up with our 1 year anniversary cake. And it's actually in the colors I actually wanted. Yeah. There you go. It's not blue or anything. Yeah, I love it. It's really more of this color, I would say. Maybe? I don't know. It's awesome. I love it. Okay. It's great. We are packed to go to Tucson tonight. Little snacks in the, on the way. So, you know, like, that's for us to actually buy so we can save money. And it's going to go in the truck with us. You know, it goes to the hotel. Yay! It's Kiri! You ready to go? Go to my folks' place? Yes, I can see the tail. My Pug-a-nays! My Pug-a-nays. Got a strap in the thing.
Damn, I was hoping there'd be another one here.
You know their heat?
Yes, I know the heat.
You remember Sex Drive?
Yes.
Yeah. All very good reasons not to open that thing up when hot.
Remember, either you're going 16 miles or 100. Make sure you check everything. Engine, oil, gas, and air tires. All important, trust me. Okay. On the road now, Tucson. We peed, we got the drinks, and all this other stuff. Yeah. Good.
Hi.
1 year anniversary, yeah! The Hilton. Ooh. Which floor could we be on? You, yeah, what floor are we on?
Fourth.
Fourth floor, okay.
I'm
not walking. Okay. This is no unlocked hotel or elevator, okay? So, press the button. Press the button.
No, there's one behind me.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought it was behind you, but I just realized you don't know where we're going.
I know you said the fourth floor, but there's so much air here. It's crazy. Okay, what room number?
What do you mean, air here?
Next to the piano area. It's a little bit more open than I thought it would be.
I like the chair.
Yeah, right? Okay.
Fine.
Fuck you, Chris. The wind from our hometown to the hotel on Highway 10 was windy as hell. Man. Oh, it's crazy. You see trucks moving, motorcyclists. I felt it. Oh, got a headache from it. But we're good. We made it. No crashes or anything. Yeah. Okay, next thing more likely you can see is a Gaslight Theater. Ah. Car driving makes your feet tired? What? Is that what you said to me?
I said car rides make me tired, whether I'm driving or not.
That's for everyone. What the hell? There's a Pac-Man.
You're hilarious.
Go, 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 go this way, go. Okay, I'm okay for yeah, slow. Spider-Man, Tomigos. Up top, look. Seriously, I can't believe that game is here. It's so weird. I didn't put anything in. It's just a bunch of balls.
Back out.
Yeah, that's basically what this game is.
Yeah, we'll try to keep them in score.
Ha, ignore the face. Ooh, okay.
Hey, back at me. What's your face for?
Now watch.
Oh, there he goes. How much you want to bet that behind that curtain is a boat?
Yeah.
It's a boat.
Good.
talking about this shit. What if it, oh. Don't push me.
I thought you were going to take a picture, too.
No. Me take a picture of us like this? No. No. So it's April 2nd now, and it's around noonish right now, and just waiting for my parents to get out of the church service right here. And we're going to go to Five Guys and then head home. Don't know what we're going to do about dinner just yet, because the place that my folks were originally going to take us to had closed down. And it's been closed, like, they hadn't opened back in November, and I guess it's been open for like 3 months, 4 months, something like that, then closed, and nothing. I'm like, really want to try the place out, but I'm thinking that because of the building that the location was at, the rent was really high and they couldn't make it. I think, I guess, actually, some of the reviews were about the place was the customer service was terrible. So, yeah, you know, food was excellent, but the customer service, that's what kills a lot of businesses, is that in itself. But, yeah, come and find out, like, during the play, what we thought was behind the curtain was actually what they put, like castle wall and everything. So it wasn't a ship, like we guessed, but that's okay. It was a great show, and if you've never been to Gaslight Theater here in Tucson, Arizona, guys, check it out. Seriously, it's very friendly, family friendly, and it's worth the show and everything, and worth the price and all that. But yeah, and it, just to let you guys know, if you're celebrating an anniversary or celebrating a birthday, you get free ice cream, okay? That's the craziest thing on it. But yeah, all you have to do is let them know about that. But yeah, come with yourself, your family, or like a sports function, make it that way, church group, any sort of group, and go see it. Okay, so it is evening of April 2nd, and we just got back from my folks' place. So for today, we slept in a little bit. At least I slept in more than Chris. And what we did was my folks took us out for lunch at Five Guys, and then for this evening, to Texas Roadhouse. And I thank them very much for that. And now we're home. Kiri's home also. Let me show you the cake. Okay, when we got back to my parents' place, we had the first anniversary cake that we got yesterday. And there's the colors of it. It was supposed to be on the wedding day, but instead the wedding day was blue for some strange reason. But yeah, there's that. We had a little bit of the cake between three slices being taken off. It was like ish amount. Oh, it's not squishy. Kind of solid. That's cool. But yeah, that's the rest of that. We had a pretty good day nonetheless on things. It actually went really well on things. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And give a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and I'm kind of going on with the same tradition as my folks, to where every year there's a theme, and of course this year, for the first anniversary, was paper. My gift to him was tickets to Gaslight Theater. His gift for me was basically funding this trip, like hotel, gas, you know, small other things too. But yeah, that's that. Thank you for watching. Until next time, peace.